nothing. I just thought you could use a save.
Upstairs. I can feel it.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired.
Where'd you go?
Place.
Is it my turn to broadcast your emotion?
Walls of insincerity.
I'll take that as a yes.
I think I just threw up. So it's like a Mr. Miyagi situation, right? He's teaching us something.
Yeah, I can see.
She seems kind of great.
Seems being the key word there.
I saw you on the support rounds with Miss Dowling at training. Wouldn't expect a mind fairy to have such good moves.
I used to be a dancer.
Stout for the mind fairy, smooth, take your mind off all the emotional.
I can easily start up on the light trade dimension in our downtime. What downtime?
You're a fair. You're a girl, so I'm not gonna go all out.
Misogynistic.
She got you doing yoga shit.
She calls it terror aerobic. She thinks I can down-dog my powers back.
I know you care about him.
Well, thanks. That's choice. Well, I never got to.
They don't care what you want to be in this place, only what they want to be.
That was insulting. If you get hurt, you get worse killed. And it's dangerous to everyone else.
Run. Tara, seems very much.
I keep bringing me back to his school. I can barely remember anything.
Anyway, I've got to train.
Go ahead, play dress up. It's not like there's more important things going on.
Must stay here and regroup until the Solarian has come. The news is still in there.
I will literally do anything. Can I
come?
I meant to check on Roslyn, but if I can
convince
her that
I'm
a specialist.
Nice. Yeah, you can come as far.
That'd be so weak.
What? Right. I know what it is. That. Again. Again.
You really hate being here, don't you?
Stay the fuck out of my head.
No. Don't ever call me that again.
Who did this?
Come on, find Peter.
Mind fairies. Walking red flags. Good luck with that one, mate.
I'm happy to spend the day shoveling, but it's not gonna happen.
Probably being beaten by guns.
Don't you let it go. Oh, cool. Who moves aside?
No respect. I do that I
Let's go.
Look at you, proving me wrong.
I could show you some pointers.
What's you left?
You are.
I know what it is.
You have no idea how hard it is.
Your life is your life. You can live it how you want. Everybody else.
Specialists aren't just randoms who are picked up a pursuit. We're selected. We trained for years. And you think you can just come here and in a couple of days figure
it's in you.
some help.